How to make strawberry topping for cheesecake. Over medium heat, dump in 1 pound fresh, hulled and diced strawberries, 1 cup sugar, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, 1 tablespoon cornstarch. Bring to a boil. Once boiling, reduce heat to medium low and cook for 6 to 8 minutes until thickened and glossy looking. After 8 minutes, sauce is a little thicker and it's glossy. Set it aside to cool completely. Homemade strawberry topping, you can use that for cheesecake, ice cream, whatever you want.